so it's a negative 16 degrees outside. Breezy, breezy morning, but it's so beautiful because the sun is out and what a gorgeous drive through the mountains, snowy peaks, and I'm loving it, I gotta tell you. I feel unlike many people who set their New Year's resolution going forward. I feel like looking at the results of the year, so looking back, to me feels a lot better. I do have plans, I make plans, but typically, you know, it's what they say, if you want to make the gods laugh, tell them about your plans. So I like to look back and instead just appreciate everything that did become a reality. And this video, I'd like to just recap how amazing 2023 was for me. This is downtown Austin. Look at this. Look at those birds going nuts. There's like a million of them there. And they're not even scared of the dogs chasing them away. Good nice spot to let your dogs off leash.
So the year started with an abnormal icy rain in Texas, but it all melted and I was back to gardening. Starting the new season with mulching, prepping for a hot, super hot summer, which was ahead of me. So while I was waiting and prepping, the spring brought a ton of rain, and that's how it usually is in Texas. The thunderstorms dump the whole year worth of water actually during the springtime. So I had a lot of fun doing my second gardening season, going for walks, enjoying the nature while it's not blasting with extreme heat. So springtime is a nice time to get around to places. Spring is also nice because it's cloudy, and that's the only part of the year when you would actually see clouds, because during the rest of the seasons it's all sunny. And then New York, I visited my family, but then I was back to my routine of taking care of the garden and working at home, and then mowing the lawn again, and then working and sitting down. But then I bought a one-way ticket to Alaska. Oh my gosh, this was the best decision this year. And look at the game. Isn't this view just amazing? Gorgeous. I do appreciate having moved to Alaska in the summer though. It was the end of the summer, but hey, all the hikes were still available to me, so I took full advantage. I've met many amazing people through the Facebook groups, and I got to see all this beauty of changing seasons. And while I was enjoying the most wonderful thing for me in life, nature, I was offered an opportunity to do my job locally, which I'm extremely happy about, because I got to meet more people and I got to make connections that are very meaningful going forward. And while I was happy and enjoying the nature, the most wonderful thing happened. Snow came. The winter. Now I have the opportunity to give my undivided attention to the glorious beauty of this winter wonderland. With all types of snow you can think of. Frisky, clean, fresh air. Bright and low Alaskan sun. Appreciate you, 2023. Happy New Year and welcome, 2024.